Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri.
Today I thought you might like a look at this 1959 Ford Thunderbird. This is definitely a nice looking example. We'll take a closer look at it here. You can see these T-Birds had no shortage of chrome up front. And this one's looking pretty slick. It does have the quad headlamps. Of course you have the T-Bird badge right here in the center. I've always liked the hoods on these cars too. Pretty cool with the little hood scoop there. And just nice little bits of trim on these cars. Very interesting. You can see how slick the paint is on this one too. Really sharp. It is riding on the painted steel wheels with caps and wide whites. It's got the fender mounted mirror. Very cool. Of course, these have the wraparound glass. And it looks like new. And like I said, just nice little bits of trim. You can see the Thunderbird badging right here on the door. Very sharp. I like how they kind of worked that door handle into the body line there. Nice little touch. We have another Thunderbird badge on the roof here. As you can see, it's been fully reupholstered on the interior. Nice two-tone. Here, I'll take a closer look. New door panels as well. It has the sort of mid-height bucket seats. It does have the factory wheel with the horn hoop. And a really cool looking dash on these. 140 mile per hour speedometer right here in the center. And you have your fuel gauge and temp to the left, a clock on the right, but that definitely looks sharp. Very nice. Still has the factory radio here in the center, and this nice big console. All these T-Birds had really cool interiors in them, and this is no exception. Very sharp. I mean, it looks brand new in there. Door shuts nice and solid. Here we'll continue on out back. You can see it has a set of fender skirts on there. Just sort of a half skirt, really. Pretty cool. And in 59, it did still have a set of fins out back, as you can see. And the tail end of these cars is really cool, as you can see. Nice big tail lamps. Big chrome bumper. Very sharp. Another T-Bird badge right here in the center of the deck lid. Just a beautiful car all the way around. Let me back up so we can take a look down the side here. And you can see the kind of cool body lines that these had in them. Very impressive. And this is powered by the 352 V8. That's from the FE series of engines, you know, the predecessor to the big 390. Let me go ahead and pop the hood and we'll take a look at it. All right, as you can see, this has the front hinged hood on it, so it tilts forward. And it's really looking clean under here. They have everything trimmed out just like it would have been from the factory. You can see it has the big factory style air cleaner and the Ford valve covers. Everything's just nicely painted. The firewall, the inner fenders, everything is looking pretty sharp. They have put a later model alternator on there. It's always a good idea. Here we'll take a look at the other side. But as you can see, it's definitely really clean under there. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1959 Ford Thunderbird. That's casino cream with buckskin interior. That 352 is backed by a 3-speed cruise-o-matic automatic. They have a lot of information here, so hopefully you can pause and read all the details there. but they've basically done their best to return it back to factory original.
Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.